Latin America has seen dramatic economic growth over the last 20 years. Yet the benefits of growth are not trickling down to over 200 million people in the region that still live in poverty, many of them in the agricultural sector. This tragic reality creates and perpetuates supply chain risk for corporations, and the traditional solutions from government and NGOs are simply not enough. We need market-based approaches that both improve the lives of farmers and workers while creating shared value for the business community.